Conflicts, climate change, and the continuous rage of pandemic led the United Nations to warn that the need of humanitarian aid is skyrocketing worldwide as many people are pushed to the edge of starvation and poverty. Few hours earlier, the United Nations Humanitarian Agency Office for the Coordination of Humanitarian Affairs appealed for a record of $41 billion as aids for 183 million people worldwide who are caught up in conflicts and poverty to provide them with a life-saving assistance next year. In a Global Humanitarian Overview report, Office for the Coordination of Humanitarian Affairs said 274 million people worldwide will need some form of emergency assistance by 2022. Donors only provided 70% from the number requested for 2021.
We aim through this program to help 183 million, the most vulnerable, again an increase from last year. And for this, we're looking for a record $41 billion for the world's humanitarian needs of the most needy in 2022.
The United Nations also said in the report that more than 24 million people require life-saving assistance in Afghanistan, which witnessed a massive increase due to the collapse of economy. Afghanistan is on top of the list of nations who are in an urgent need for funding like Syria, Yemen, Ethiopia, and Sudan. According to the United Nations Humanitarian Chief, Ethiopia highlighted appeal in swelling needs estimated by 26 million, including 400,000 people on the edge of starvation since Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed sent troops into the northern Tigray region, where thousands have died and millions have been displaced more than a year ago.